जिला
वैसा
ओके ओके नो ज्ञान दी तारे को सो कह है तो मैंने अमन ही डला होगा नो ना यानी हाउस बहुत करी इश्यू लेके सोम हायरों ने कहनो ना तब कह है तो ऐसी की करें अफेयर क्लास ना तब यानी नो की कहनो जरा कह है तो प्रिपरेशन जिद एनीथिंग खरा तप्रा खरा अनिश्चित तो वो वाबरा ना तो कह एनी हर्डल करी लेके हम तंग हायरों ने अमन नामुक्ति हंग रहे को कोई ना सही कह कह है तो क्वेश्चन कोई ना सही कह है तो आंसर राइटिंग स्किल्स जो कोई नहीं है कदा बनो ना को कोई ना सही आंसर राइटिंग सी जे कोई ना सही कह है तो रे अको की कहनो में हम दो क्वेश्चन में हम दो अदू में हम दो कह है तो नो में फजन एनालिसिस तो उसे बादू का इना कह है तो रे कहनो जो ब्लैकबोर्ड जिधर आंसर दो इरक क्या बस फाइन ई जब हमने इंट्रोडक्शन और फाइन ओ भी या अमर तो भी या फाइन तो उधर कितना वो इन्ना तालक करना है ना इम्प्रूवमेंट हैंगल लगे नहीं को अधूम को ना तम के अधूम का यह तार है अको इन्ना करें एफिर एनालिसिस ही जे फिजिकल वो इन्ना क्लास तो वो में तम दे है ना कितना इलाबोरेट करो के अधूने है ना कनेक्शन तो वो गमने अतो पर दिनों की कहनो जिधर प्रिपरेशन जिधर एनीथिंग हाउस उपाउदा अको ना साइकिल नो एगी 2021 प्रीलिम्स से नेबा हाउस नो ने एम तोरी से 22 को सीजी द को ना साइकिल एनीथिंग नो ने करी इशू ले गेब हां सो ना तो मिनी मंगा लोगे को अदु ना तदे को ना साइकिल सीगी एग्जाम जदे आइना जो हाइरे दुने जस्ट कैनो तौब माकी पैटर्न अमन ले अदुगी पैटर्न दो की मतुंग इन जत दे खर दे के नो तौने दुरकने बको दु न खोंग सगी एग्जाम जिगी एग्जामिनर जिन दकार होय रिजे करि न माना पामि जे करि न खोइन करि तौब द करि इशु लै अदु गुंबा हडल मैम दो हाने के तंग आइडेंटिफाई तौब म दरकार ने दु न खोंग सगी नोइन हौजु फौदा एनीथिंग नोइ के कैन वाज द प्रिपरेशन जे करि इशु लै गे हां दुनतरग आइना खोंगा साइकि काय हायतर करेन अफेयर ताइ जे नोइ द क्वाइन कानागे सुम आइना दम कैनो ताग पंगताक ताग तलदि याम कन्न कैनो ओइरोय को आना बो ओइरोय दुने आइना हायरि से कितंग खोंगा साइकि सिस्टमेटिक टू कितंग फॉलो तौनो बखनो दुदक करी इशू लेगे हाइबर दो विल ट्राई टू एड्रेस इट दो कांड है ना नोइ द आ आ कई है तर है ना एंगल कनी बको से पर नेक्स्ट इंडियन स्पेस एसोसिएशन आईएसपीए को सी जे कई नो द कई है तर करें ने फिर नोइ ठेक नगर बा इंडियन स्पेस एसोसिएशन हाँ आई SPA कोई ना सही कह है तो ISA का दो भाई हाइड्रिन हो कहाँ रहा ISA जो कहीं ना
इंटरनेशनल सोलर अलायंस
इंटरनेशनल सोलर अलायंस को का दो भाई हाइड्रिन हो जो कहाँ देखो तो कोई ना सही सी हाइड्रिन दे कंफ्यूज डट पी आई को का दो भाई हाइड्रिन हो वो दे कहाँ दे अतो अखोइ ना सागी नोइ ना अखोइ ना सागी स्पेस इंडस्ट्री जि दे याम कन्ना हौजि स्पेस इंडस्ट्री स्पेस सेक्टर याम कन्ना चाउबो इशु अमा अखोइ ना सागी इंडिया थेनरी मसिना तबरा आइना एक्सप्लेन तौदै जे काय हाय तार बॉडी अहुम एक्सप्लेन तौगे मसिमा लैरे अदुग इन स्पेस हाइबम लैरे एसपीएससी अदुग अखोइ ना सागी न्यूज समथिंग समथिंग को बॉडी अहुम जे एक्सप्लेन तौरग मोइगी डिफरेंस करी नो दा को सी जेबुदी आई के नो दा कै हाई तर आर्टिकल जे के नो दा नो के नो दा के नो दा पीडीएफ ओ ना पिरक के को दुना आई ना ताई ताई गाइज द मिशन बे आउ बा दु मिशन हो को इन स्पेस इंडियन स्पेस एसोसिएशन अ कोइंग साइगी आई ना जो हाई ग्रेड स्पेस industry has one of the most koi nga sagi kai hai tare potential industry ne hogju phogda ko yes top top yam chawba development kai akhoi na ure space industries ne hogjik kai hai tare it provides services from everything even kai hai tare cradle to grave kan hai na buto ko tu na koi nga sagi yemone whatever we do koi nga sagi anything kai hai tare navigation da oiro any koi nga sagi urban planning da oiro natra ga any strategic idea government gi che to bu matam da any kai hai tare farmers gi requirement any fishermen gi issue we all require the help of space industry yam chaw bo hoje kai no ne siji da india gi din noi na khang do je space industry is dominated by ISRO ko ISRO as we know is kai haitar under the government of India adubu hoje masi katang taw ba yara aroi ba ISRO will not only they cannot cater to every increasing demand aduna skona sagi space industry da ISRO katang taw ba yaroi we need more private sector participation jai ko koi nga sai kai haitar first point ja gyan tai ko india gi space industry ji da koi na haidu ji is rojina hana da gi dominate tor ga dum lai adu bu khojikti increasing demand lag pa overall kai haitar growth of the space industry lag ke haita the private sector has to participate private sector je participate tor ko matam da competition hengalakani innovation hengalakani and all this will fuel kai haitar space sector growth yam kan hengalakani india will emerge as the space super powerhouse ko ekko in this context kidane government has introduced one body which we known as indian space association indian space association je kashunatte koi nga sagi industry body amane space industry degi semba body amane pedona ba government the policy advocacy tona ba government the kari policy tawaga koi nga sagi space ki kai haitare growth che hengat kani etc adu gumba koi nga sagi policy the mateng pangna ba input pangnab podi dubu ispa kawi yan taiko advisory body ne ba khoinga sagi isp haije kanagi advisory body space industry aduna khoinga sagi si gi kainoji da khoinga sagi kai haitar space ki space industry gi khoinga sagi kaino mem stakeholder mem loine jokani isro there is koinga sagi kai haita government ki mi yarokani private ki mi yarokani ba and all moi gi mathau je kari no haiba matam da government of india da koinga sagi space chokhat na bagi damak ta policy kari kari chokhat ka dabno haiba gi advisory body ama ek tobudubu indian space association kawi yai ko yan tabrata problem kai ko then aduna magi khoinga sagi implication dik kari oini aduna tragasi gi body ji gi significance ri aina junga sai hai gre space the ISRO mathanda india gi space the ISRO mathanda growth obo yaroi aduna we need participation of the public sector aduna sigi body ji na khoinga sagi public sector participation hengathana ba policy gumba recommendation tor kaniba aduna koing sagi space da public sector private sector private players kai noinaba koing sagi space industry da hengalakaniba startup hengalakaniba koing sagi space da startup will be encouraged space da space industry da koing sagi kai haitare startup will be encouraged koing sagi space sector da we will see more kai hai tare private players sigi body jena khoinga sagi haujik government aina jo haige ISRO na dominate to we government ki effort yam chau na le adubu supplement tauna ba policy ama khoinga sagi provide taroga khoinga sagi space super powerhouse ama oi na ba ge namak ta khoinga sagi yam chau bo important ama taro kane ba dai ko khoinga sagi third chuba da aina hairi je this body will help in supplementing government effort will help in supplementing government effort in making India a space powerhouse in making India a space powerhouse ba season e khoina sagi Indian Space Association gana khoina sagi handak ta establish to ba body ni ko season amuk chu halak ke akoi gi aina jo high grade space industry je da yam chau na haujik government na innovation ama darkar oi yam chau na government na technology upgradation ama darkar oi adu bu sim yam je isro khatan na provide to bang moi aduna adu gum bagi policy adu gum ba ma provide to na bagi da mak policy advocate to na ba government of india da advisory body ama oina ek to na ba indian space association je establish tor pani season ever aduna haibade khoinga saigi kai hai kai hai tar ahan be the private players kai je khoinga saigi kai no the space sector de india da participate tok da bra hai ni tawe ba kwa kari form da tok ge haibe matam da vendors du haibade khoinga saigi kai hai tar raw materials kumba input kumba just khoinga saigi supply to ba moina supply taroga khoinga saigi isro jina khoinga saigi kai hai tar finish product in form of satellite wagera rocket wagera kaino taudoina puthorok toine ba hojik team private players kai ju they will now be involved in the production and manufacturing of all the space related equipments han bade just kai hai tar vendor oina participate taub the hojik team kai hai tar full fledged participation am taruk na bagi da makta khoi na sagi indian space association je establish taw bani indian space association je establish taw ri bagi the main objective is to see india as a space super power kai ko si je ai kaino ina dp ge ado khoi na sagi kai hai tar tendence amani khatang e ramje ko koi na sagi ispa ko siki makha da amta yune ko it act as a collective voice of indian space industry aina space industry ga hairi jedi isro khatang oide ko industry ga haita di you have private sector also ko ani so bada it undertake policy advocacy to make india a self reliant comma technologically advanced self reliant comma technologically advanced and a leading player in space arena and a leading player in space arena om subada it will build build ko it will build global linkages linkages it will build global linkages for indian space industry to bring to bring critical technology and investment into the country and investment into the country to create high skill jobs. Like, kaino ohum the point ohum da amtang paune do ga yo
surf one
it act as a collective voice for Indian space industry. Next topic, the our Prime Minister has emphasis on four pillar of space reform mana khuinga sagi high given ko adu amani de ichan je ko khuinga sagi the first point the first pillar de ko allowing private sector allowing private sector the freedom of innovation ani subada government playing as enabler role om subada preparing youngster for the future mari subada space as a resource for the common man. Sigi kai haitare four pillar of space reforms e kunga sagi ISPA launch to bu matam da kai nona our prime minister na hobo kebir ni ko sigi da any kunga sagi kai no je the four pillar je the gyan ta da ba yau bram te yeng ne tak kunga sagi hanga oi ko kunga sagi kai haitare space reform the four pillar ga do ko songang hanga oi akoi na hai do je space industry the any question hang ko matam da hapchal lam gada bane ba ko any question hang ko matam da hapchal lam gada bane ba si je kai hai tare four pillars je gyan tai ko si je anything you want to ask kitang chal explanatory oi ba mali ko tu ne next pen to tri se then next in space in space ko si je ko indian national space p is for promotion and authorization center CE ke ko sana and authorization center and authorization center. And authorization center. See, the Hana Kitangamu explained to a sea cano zoom. What is you? Yamna cano talk driven a quid driven a car. But Queen Asagi, I know understanding tone, Nabugita Makta. Full of explained tone in space hide is in a kaino hyper matanda. Stroke is space infrastructure like a stroke is space infrastructure like a I know so high grade space. Industry in India is dominated by ISRO. Aduna koinga sagi ISRO gi space infrastructure chauna laibo ko. Na kahetar PSLV, JSLV chauna koinga sagi laibo. See the space infrastructure je private na kahetar use tauraga koinga sagi moi gi damak koinga sagi kahetar growth tauna bagi idea dune ba. Adu gumbagi koinga sagi kahetar odi ema established to budu in space kawi in space hybridi sigi center jigi through the private kajina strogi space infrastructure utilized to bagi khoinga sagi opportunity do never that is stroga private ka kai haita single point of interface poina ek to ba kai no do ne bodi do never see yan tai ko kunga sagi aina jagri Indian Space Association jina amane ko sina amane in space na pedoge haibe matam da ISRO ga private player ga kunga sagi participation taunaba encourage taunaba ka kai haider single point of interface ne poko moi na ISRO na kari kari opportunity pini haibe matam da moi gi infrastructure utilize the way any when a side kai hai tare hand holding support ko hand holding support pini ko un top any kai hai tare guidance kumba ama ma ko na sai loina sigi organization ji gi through the ISRO na it will give to the kai hai tare private sector participation kai no the private players the loin pini wa adugi idea done sisi the idea adi karino haiba matam da cp ba matam da private koina sagi kai haitar private company me amje kai haitar growth amo urakani adu gumba koina sagi kai nojina moida kai haitar satellite ki growth natra kai haitar rocket gumba manufacturing loin ba urakani si taugi ba matam da ISRO can now concentrate on the core issue ko koina sagi mana core issues e kai haigi haiba matam da R&D koi nga sagi ani sobada kai haitar planetary exploration like kai haitar chandrayaan gumba yam kan na hoji koi nga sagi kai no tawi ko then ato pano koi nga sagi strategic use sida koi nga sagi kai haitar mission shakti si mission shakti je kai no khang bra ha वे हम ठीक ना करवा
ठीक ना करे
मागी मेन एम्स है करीनियन हाई बेया ओके
एम्पावरिंग वुमेन सर
चिन्ह कहनो इन स्पेस किने nang do na kai ha tar shakti khatang warang ni ko si jina kai ha tar with respect to the space ko nga sai gi kai ha tar through this government have ko nga sai gi kai no da India has the capability to kai ha tar shoot down any satellite in the space ko adu gum ba demonstrate to gib ne ko a set ka hai ba do ko nga sai gi anti satellite ka na ko adu ne koinga sagi adu gumba yamna core issue oi bado in a ISRO focus tawrani koinga sagi satellite launch oba ama ama toba macha macha me andi it will be on the purview of the private sector sigumba Kodi amma koi na sagi in space kawe basi je. Sizu kyan tai ko? Sa samani kedang I raga kyan tak ni. Koi na sagi in space ki makha de ko. It act as a single it act as a single it act as a single point of interface between ISRO and private players. Single point of interface between ISRO and the private players. Ani subada, it allows the private players to it allows the private players to use ISRO space infrastructure. To use ISRO space infrastructure. To use in ISRO space infrastructure. Om subada. It will provide handhold could by biba ko handhold comma promote and guide private players in space industry in space industry. Number four, the ISRO can now concentrate on essential activities. ISRO can now concentrate on essential activities like R&D, comma, planetary exploration, comma, planetary exploration and strategic use of space, allowing private players to indulge in routine and ancillary works. Ko dugi makha da magi kai hai tar aim you ko aim aim of this body ko in space ko to increase private sector participation in the Indian space industry to increase participation of privates to increase participation of private sector in the Indian space industry in the Indian space industry dune kon sa ki kai hai ta number 5 jida kon sa amtang isalo ko kon sa ki 1 2 3 4 jira in em ma isan ra ko em je kai hai ta ma kok te e kadam ne kai su kai te kon sa ki kai hai ta 5 point amtang isalo si matang isalo lo re ko by support of New Space India Limited, space activities will become a demand driven from a supply will become a demand driven from a supply driven model from a supply driven model from a supply driven model I explain tor ke ko kasu amkana khanjal uno han eno to u ko demand driven from a supply driven model 6 point 6.8. It allows optimum utilization of space resources. It allows optimum utilization of space resources. Space resources. Ko aduna koi nga saigi in space. In space ki point me amje koi nga saigi kai hai tar gyanloin tai ko. CZ da karam ba explain karu gya. CZ da karam ba explain karu gya. Haan. Sigi point me amje loina dung gyan tarba duna tragan.
Karam ba point four gi do. Four is the entire explain to go.
Kai no zakai haiter. Four is a C or the R&D is there.
Four is a.
Do the coin haidu is a in space key through the kai no me amze coin a sagi space key activities me amze no in a kamdo is a satellite launch to ba coin a sagi kai no saba rocket saba etcetera etcetera. Moi gay the coin a sagi satellite ke dobugi launch to a coin a sagi urban planning gilaira navigation gilaira. Then etc. Kunga sagi farmer weather ge lai forecasting communication. Moi miam zel loina bag private loina bag tauhan garani ba. Isro na core area yam nam maru oiba area the hen focus taubanga maniba like planetary exploration. Kunga sagi kai haitar Chandrayaan mission kai haitar Mangalyaan mission etc. Moi zide hen focus on strategic use kahari do kunga sagi a set kumba ISRO will be able to focus on the R&D kunga sagi research and the development kumba aujik yam kan kunga sagi kai haitar scram jet kumba kwa yam kan kai haitar new and innovative amal dai banne wakte no adu de na focus tawrakane ba atopa hana dagi tawba kai haitar PSLB through the launch over they will be all under the private sector. Yare ko?
Yeah.
Ato pa di? Ha? Ado ne ay na hangani sa C point sa kanga ba hayon ne kung sa kay hay tar demand driven mo. Model from a supply driven model, how is it?
Kang is it? Kang is
it? Okay, hoy kang a budi kay sukay de kang dadi kano tawo hang o adun ay na is it? Noy na hang dadi kung nga sagi ang wanda zoo interest yaw de ba? Ko adun na kung nga sagi ay na hana zoo explain tawo gyan na kalagalay bni adun noy zoo kitang hang o kitang interactive o is it? Ko adun na tadi online education jayam ka kam kai haitare one way communication khatang oye ba god that is not an education sigi matang jida ai hai ko se teaching is a crime which every teachers make which every teachers make teaching is a crime which every teachers make wen khang doi se teaching ji tawroi da bane ba this is kahetar spoon feeding go bane ba duna ne one way communication is very 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 harmful duna ko nga sai ki kai hai tar noi kitang interactive ama darkar oye ba ko si ai ko nam explain tar ke then ko nga sai ki ai na ga hai ri ba ahan ba da di space model isru na ga kai doge hai ba matam da moi gi importance moina thaning bagi matung ina si rocket che kaino tawni kai hai tare launch tawni si mat tawni si mat tawni si mat tawni demand di kana no khoi nga sagi kai hai tare demand di khoi nga sagi agriculture de gi kaino fisherman de gi kaino common man de gi kaino khoi nga sagi masi gumba demand je am ta khan de isona de ahan ra moi gi capability si lai masi lai no khoi nga sagi tau bane ba haujikti masiguma me amje private na tokdora banena private as we know is more of a profit focus ko khoinga sagi kai haitar profit making the focus tau bunyi na demand hana yang akan iba demand dari tabah potter they will not indulge it demand hang dari tabah matam dah mui profit handar akan ina aduai na supply driven model is rather tau pematam dah private lah bunyi na they will be focused on the demand driven model yang tay ko Gantai gantade.
Tanya, sir.
Okay. Very good. Ko. Next, next topic you got. New Space India Limited. New Space India Limited. New Space India Limited. New Space India Limited. New Space India Limited ko. Sizu ke nomane ka kai haitar bodhi amane ko. Kona sa New Space India Limited. New Space India Limited. Sizu ko na sa gi handak ta yam khara bodhi kui rab ne yam de kui de ba bodhi ne ko. Sizu ke no na government establish to gi bene ko. Sizu da ko na sa gi idea ze kitang khangje. Ahan bada Entrix ko na sa gikai haiter Entrix Corporation amal dai rambane TRIX ko Sizu Istrogi commercial arm ne ba ko it is known as the commercial arm of Istro commercial any commercial deal to was Entrix in a loin to ram ba
any issue ta
huh any issue any question any claim no claim ko koi ngai saigi kai haiter entrix da koi ngai saigi commercial arm ne ko masi jina suppose noi na dum khane india gi ka kai haiter kai no tobu matam da pslv tobu matam da kai haiter foreign gi satellite ka dum loin kya we ko masi gumba commercial dealing to was entrix na loin to we ba adu gi context ta si gi body amma handak to organize handak ta establish to bune ko new space india limited maju it is also the commercial arm it is also the commercial arm of isro haiba commercial arm of isro haiba ko adubu si ga entrix kari khena gi haiba matam da entrix only deals with the commercial aspect nsil jina khoi nga sai gi kaidoge haib matam da space industry da lady ba space industry da lady ba ko na saigi ka ha participants mayam gi capacity building ama yam kan na ko na saigi ta weba isro gi em ama lai karino haib matam da ko na saigi kai ha tare space pslv je pslv je ko na saigi kai no dagi industry dagi tholak pangamba PSLV is a koi ngasai gi kai kai haitar masi gum industry de gi tholop pang namba gi koi ngasai gi isro gi koi ngasai gi kai normal target am lai ba adu gum me am do tholop pang mamna ba gi da makta NSIL jina industry do the capacity building am to to ba gi koi ngasai gi step ne ba kai ko fourth point ngasai ngasai hai gi da na buy support of NSIL ko nga sai gi hai gi ko masi ji da kaung ko in space hai ri jina ko nga sai gi ma gi kai no do infrastructure do utilize to do ni NSIL hai ri jina ko nga sai gi ma kai no ge da any company ge do ko nga sai gi capacity building je provide to be do ni ba skill technology kari kari skill technology am provide to be doing aduna NSIL ga khona sagi in space ka je they need to be collaborated they need to be collaborated also aduna ne khona sagi by support of NSIL ga NSIL the space activities will be from will be a demand driven model from a supply driven model hari do gyan tai ko okay sir kai haida hanak tang ira je do ga amar Amarke. NSIL, it acts as the commercial arm of ISRO. It acts as a commercial arm of ISRO. It acts as a commercial arm of ISRO. Ani sobada incorporated to carry forward, incorporated to carry, incorporated to carry, incorporated to carry forward the industry production of space system, industry production of space system, industry production of space system, and ISRO effort in, and ISRO effort in, and ISRO effort in, ISRO effort in realizing PSLB from industry. ISRO effort in realizing PSLB from industry. From industry. Next point. Antrix. A-N-T-R-I-X. Antrix. 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 Antrix ka kaino ga NSIL ga kena badu nai na irak tuje ko Antrix ara ga dot dot ko sidhe horo commercial deals for satellite, commercial deals for satellite and launch vehicle, and launch vehicle with foreign customer, with foreign customer, with foreign customer. NSIL, NSIL. Si nuina kaino dazu kai haitar prelims ki akoina question kod padazu adum chengna bane ko kai haitar. Which of the following is the work of NSIL? 1 2 3 4 gana ko NSIL idea do khanga budi khanga sagi kaino to kotongali NSIL ki ko capacity building of local industry for space manufacturing. Capacity, capacity building of local industry for space manufacturing. For space manufacturing. For space manufacturing. I'm talking about real.
Sam tanggal repito wiro.
Alam bagi point no.
Ki foreign customers ki makan.
Oh, NSIL ire dana. Aduga dot dot. Asidi ki horoko. Capacity building of local industry for space manufacturing. For space manufacturing. Okay, so gyan tai ko NSIL je tabro ta da bro
acha
tai ko sai tar gyan tar rabin question am iru ko. The space industry in the country has the ability, the space industry, the space industry in the country has the ability, has the ability to, has the ability to foster, F-O-S-T-R, has the ability to foster, has the ability to foster a thriving ecosystem, a thriving ecosystem, a thriving ecosystem of entrepreneur, entrepreneur, ecosystem of entrepreneur and private businesses, and private businesses. Stop. Comment in the light of. Comment in the light of ispa. 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 Comment in the light of ispa. Kung sa akin, ani subo question da. Ani subo question da. Define the key objectives of in space. Define the key objectives of in space.
Define the key objectives in space. Haira.
Of in space. Nasagi in space to nay. Define the key objectives of in space. Comma. In what way? In what way would it increase the role of private sector in space industry? Question mark. Elucidate. Saya sedih loh sekali sih kok. Kau ngasih lagi space yang kan important oiba. Kau ngasih lagi angle nih. Kau ngasih lagi space industry sih kok. India ada tu yang kan important oi. Aku ini kang doy sih. Country emak hokzikti space industry can now become as the engine of growth. Space industry can now become as the engine of growth. Adu gomba potential na iba kan jeda ISRO katana koi nga saigi kaino taubo dara aro iba. We need huge participation from all the stakeholders, including the private sector. Si Hairaga will wind up this topic ka. Next up, kau ngasai NGT. Kau ngasai NGT kaya apa?
National Green
Tribunal. National Green Tribunal kau. Kau ngasai NGT adum noi kangam gani kau. Ado aina kita kau ngasai current affairs magi news sama bola kibane. Aduhan kita itok se doga. Aye adum harake kau. Kau yang sagi NGT kau, aduh kita makan deh kau. Supreme Court na high bini kau. NGT position, NGT is position, is position as a unique forum, unique kau, unique forum endowed ENDOWED. Endowed with Suomoto power, endowed with Suomoto power to take up environmental issue across the country. Endowed with Suomoto power to take up environmental issue across the country. Kuna sagi kai haitare next. हाँ ना कितना अभाव अभाव कोई ना साइकिल कर का फज़ा फज़ा वगैरह जो इहोग जो करो आई लोन एक्सप्लेन तो ओके एक्सरसाइज ऑफ पावर बाय द एनजीटी द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ पावर बाय द एनजीटी इज़ नॉट सर्कम्स्क्राइब बाय द रिसीट ऑफ एप्लीकेशन बाय द Receipt of application. Next point. NGT can self-ignite action. ACTION. either towards amelioration, either towards amelioration, or towards prevention, or towards prevention of harm. Supreme Court na haiba kaino nga akte ni ko. So noy na answer ko na sa answer ama ni haiza lambagi. Aduni ko na sa ko na hai do is the main idea is NJT da ko na sa ko kay hai tare suo moto power hogi ki laire sini da. In short, ko season ne. Top ko na sa ko na nai na do is NJT da ko na sa ko kay hai tare suo moto power layre hai bagi kai hai dar supreme court na hai gi ba kai no dune ko judgment dune do da koi na any koi na sagi ma gi implications je kari no ji ma nai narani adu ga koi na sagi ngt gi issue kai kai lai ge je kari gi important oi ri bano hai ba matam da ngt je 2020 da chahi taras ho gi bane du na koi na sagi kai hai tar you will find so many articles about NGT magi kai hai tare functioning na kyam effective oi oi di hai bagi yam chau ba khoi na sa analysis ama noi thang na kone ko adu zo hairam ge ahan ba da khoi na sa ki let's come to this kai hai tare suo moto power ahan ba khoi na kai hai tare NGT je dum criticize to bone kai hai tare suo moto power leite 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 na ko leite bane magi kai hai tare functional capacity the yamkan effect karopan haujikti daira bani na khoinga saigi kai dogadagi haiba matam da kai haitar functional capacity so main eating is a roju ko side kanon tawra ge functional capacity kai haitar functional capacity excuse me koin sagi kai hai tar functional capacity da koin hai do ise kai hai tar with so moto power lai rabina kai hai tar greater functional capacity to ensure full environmental justice to ensure kai hai tar full environmental justice ahan bada de koin sagi kai hai tar so moto power lai ram dabjina any if NGT knows that any issue da koi na sai gi kai doge hai ba matam da environment ki violation tawre hai ta zo they cannot take any action until and unless they receive a application how jit ti koi na sai gi kai hai ta re suo moto kai no do laiza re ba ko koi na sai gi ani sub da koi na hai do je si gi implication je kari no hai ba matam da time bound disposal of gases time bound disposal of gases will increase ko with increase in power with increase in power when I say NGT will be able to dispose the gas NGT gi kari no kai hai tar 6 months oi bene ko within a time of 6 months when I say dispose ta udam ne adubu we see that there are so many pendency of gases but sigi kai hai tar suo moto lai bazina khoi na sai gi it will help to dispose the cases in time bound aum so bada khoi na hai do is there are kai hai tar few countries with that have the environmental court india is one of the few countries sigi 2010 the indiana ngt established aum matam the only two countries like kai hai tar australia new zealand katang lai bane india is the third country to have an all together dedicated environment court adugumba khoinga sagi position do kai haitar strengthen tohol leba ko khoinga sagi kai haitar ngt the more functioning more power piraga it is considered as one of the most progressive environmental one of the most progressive environmental tribunal in the world ko koinga sagi cinema gi implication je koina koinga sagi answer irim ba matam da ko Pangasagi, we have to mention all this. Next time, the next point is Kwangasagi NGT issue kari no. Hokju pogde NGT the Kwangasagi kari kari issue like hai baduni ko. Sigyan tari ko. Yan tari bo.
Tari sir.
Okay. Kwangasagi next akwena. Aina doji di India gi NGT 2010 established to 2020 the 10 years power matam da khoinga sagi ma gi khoinga sagi issue kari kari lai ama di khoinga sagi what can be the way forward adu never nai na doji ko ada main important is ne ko kahater question oina khoinga sagi swaina hang pe ko issue ama ni da hairam ge ko adum noi na jo top any article pa ba matam da dum singra kani ko akhoi na issue je khoi nga sa gi issues in aina jingai da khoi nga sa gi ngt gi kitang formation am khatang harong ge khoi nga sa gi kai do bu gi ngt form taw ino ha ngt form taw bu gi khoi nga sa gi main idea je karino
environment related issues effective oina
okay yes yes khoinga sagi adum yam kan supreme court na ju hai bane ko then khoinga sagi kai hai tar former cji baina ju kai hai tar india need a dedicated environment court yam kan emphasis to win kari gino hai ba matam da environmental cases kai je yam kan hengalak pa karino haiba matam the environment awareness kuna sagi environment conservation and environment protection gi am kan hengal ku matam da environment cases am kan hengal eba ani sobada koin hairo dom isana ko kuna sagi aina explain covering aji da kuna sagi ani sobada koin hairo se environment court ke dobi dakar oiri bano haiba matam da environment case technical case oiba ko kai hai tar it is highly technical in nature masi oibane na kai haiter judiciary alone they find it hard to adjudicate aduna technical oibane na we need expertise adugi damak environment court established to gi bane through this ngt siji da khoina na hoy dena khoina khoinga sagi magi kai haiter significance amuk minority ko jamanam ne environment court ama khoinga sagi establish tauba matam da khoinga sagi kaidorokani haiba matam da khoinga sagi expertise khoinga sagi environment issue the expertise ama pibanga mani because ngt the man hai is member je khoinga sagi kai hai tare it should be from judiciary and technical expertise that is going as environmental expertise oi bamina magi kehta member oi ne aduna khoinga sagi expertise view ma khoinga sagi ngt da environment case da uba phangani ani subada environment case ke je ngt na loina ka kaino torobina khoinga sagi environment cases se masing handarani in da khoinga sagi high court and the supreme court na jo kehta judiciary da and in overall kai haitare judicial cases se koinga sagi handar kaniwa then ahum subra aina jo high grade ngt has to give the judgment within the 6 months aduna what we are getting is a time bound kai haitare disposal of cases and all together see ahum jina khoinga sagi kai haitar it will strengthen environment conservation and preservation environment awareness ama yam kaun hengali kai haitar there are more khoinga sagi environment activities khoinga sagi activists oina kaun hengala kaniba masi jina khoinga sagi kai nogi ngt gi significance ka chum chum re noi hana luin khanga mani aina sum explain to one ko hauji khoina khandu che ngt gi issue kari no chahi tara jide ngt gi kano kano to gura mai functioning to goda kari kari issue lei ji hana nu aina re ko amma da man hairi je vacancy je yam khoina sa gi kai hai tar wang e ngt gi ek ki matung in hairi je minimum 10 kai hai tar judiciary and 10 judicial and 10 expertise members in high benefit minimum she is the it am the organ deva khoina sa gi kai hai tar huge kai hai tar vacancy am yam town lai ba si vacancy is lai ra bani na the second point is huge case pendency khoina sa gi kai hai tar there is huge case pendency gan tai ko gan tai ko
tai tai
very good khona sagi ato pada khona kahai ta magi kahai ta jurisdiction ama p bane ngt ek ki makha jida I think there are kahai ta 7 laws khatam ko rangoni ko noi kano chala gi yemo kahai ta water act then kahai ta air act then environmental pollution kahata EPA ko khoina sai environmental kanu ko then kahata biodiversity masigumba ek karechik khatane ko atop ek like kahata re wildlife protection act 1927 then khoina sai indian forest act 19 khoina sai si haru yadro la le me 1972 khoina sai indian forest act 1927 moi myam je amta kai haider ngt ge kai no da kai haider jurisdiction da tau de ba like khoina sai kai haider kai haider forest right act khoina sai forest right act 2006 du na khoina sai jurisdiction da khoina sai yam tau na there is kai haider huge limitation khoinga sagi kai haitare number 4 ngt gi makha jere khoinga sagi kai haitare kaino line branch line ko adubu karai dano haiba matam da one principal branch line kaino da kai haitare new delhi da duga 4 kai haitare regional kai kai laige na noi ne yeng matam da kolkata da ma lai chennai da ma lai amana bhopal da amana हमें जगह ले गया पुणे को अदु बुखेंग सगी सी की कह हाय तारे कहनो मैम जे रीजनल ब्रांचेस से कोई ने येगो बु मतम द दे आर ऑल लोकेटेड इन द कह हाय तारे सिटीज एरियाज हाउएवर एनवायरमेंटल डिग्रेडेशन न कदाई द थोई कोई ने सगी कह हाय तारे रूरल एरियाज त थोएवा दोय ने कोई ने सगी कह हाय तारे ब्रांच की कोई ने सगी लोकेशन की इशू अम लेब को दो ने कोई ने सगी environment degradation the rural areas the thoi but koinga sagi kai haitar we do not find many any kai haitar a regional branch for example koina yeng ubu matam da kai haitar a northeast koinga sagi kai haitar a northeast zu yam town hoji environmental degradation yam town thoi adu bu koinga sagi si areas da amta leite then mining area da yam kanna khoinga sagi kai hai tar to ta na put let you am ta leite then khoinga sagi western guard ke am kan environmental degradation le sigi area ji ki dang na ba khoinga sagi ma gi specific oi ba am ta leite ba kai ko then khoinga sagi kya sura kai hai tar fifth so bada implementation of the order implementation of the order you got implementation of the order sin kari haining ge haiba matam da ngt na order ma pi ba matam da institutional mechanism am ta leite ba to enforce the order there is no institutional mechanism to enforce the order for example khoinga saigi any company amana any organization amana khoinga saigi kai haita re law amma kai haita violation tauba matamda NGT can impose huge penalty masigi penalty is within 30 days manung bu tirakadabne aduk company amta yamkana concern oi deba tauba matamda NGT does not have the institutional mechanism to enforce the order ko khonga saigi kai haita re 6 ta it acts as an additional layer of judicial process ko it acts as an additional layer of judicial process sin haibadi koinga sagi ngt gi man any kaino tawba matam da case tawba matam da appeal je kai haitar judiciary da loina tarokani aduna kai haitar instead na sagi magi main aim di judicial cases handa han bani adubu by way of appeal tawraga kai haitar judicial case henga thalle baduna koinga sagi additional layer oina ek tawre sine ba gyan tai ko so khoinga sagi kai haitar issues with the ngt hoji gyan tari ko okay next kai haitar way forward amani ga hairam ge ko khoinga sagi atop noi na dum hapchan ya khoinga sagi ngt is kai haitar it looks as a hurdle to khoinga sagi economic development ko khoinga sagi many economic expert they look at khoinga sagi ngt as a hurdle to economic development and hapchen ge ko ai hai tare way forward amani hai lage ko ichan de pung ge ta ra okay the way forward ta khoin nga sai gi hai do do kai hai tare so mo do amadi pi gre it is a very good step however ko khoin nga sai gi atop kai ke step to we age hai ba matam dai na so hai gre kai hai tare regional khoin nga sai gi kai hai tare branches me am do it has to be extended to the kai hai tare rural areas it has to be extended to the areas where there is huge forest it has to be extended to the areas where there is kai hai tare large mineral deposition because sea area jidane environmental degradation and environmental kai hai tare violation yam kan thoi ja dun na koi nga sai gi regional moi gi kaino me am branches me am it has to be extended to it kai ko then ani suba ko nga sagi noi ne issue khangam ne dum kai hatar huge pendency kai hatar huge vacancy me am do we need a time bound appointment of ko nga sagi members time bound appointment of the members makhaji de yuko conclusion noi na ngt should not be seen as an obstacle to development NGT should not be seen as an obstacle to development but a way to sustainable development development ko next ko NGT offers a part of the evolution of NGT offers or WFERS a part PATH of the evolution of environment jurisprudence of the environment jurisprudence by setting up an alternative dispute resolution by setting up an alternative dispute resolution mechanism stop ko. It helps reduce the burden. Reduce the burden of litigation in higher court. In higher court on environment matters. Thus, it can be used as an introduction also. When you have a call.
Sir, as I hope again that the exercise of power to the drum to have
okay, how about the exercise of power by NGT is not circumscribed by the receipt receipt of application. Okay, nga sagi NGT ki power je just application ama receipt kau bududang na oi de haiwan ko. Exercise of power by the NGT is not circumscribed by the receipt of application. Yare ko?
Wisha.
Okay, ai tari question ama e ragal question le jiko. NGT has given a new outlook to environment. NGT has given a new outlook to environmental jurisprudence in India. Environmental jurisprudence in India. Stop. Critically analyze. So the NGT lo sala jiko gyan tai ko. Gyan ta bro.
Tai sa.
Okay. The next topic is the next topic is global minimum tax deal. The global minimum tax deal. Kung sa gigi kay hay tara, sige topic sa noy kada ito ting na ba? Dawgre. Anywhere. Do na traga na kung sa gigi sige topic sige main ideas ay kari no kang nambra.
10% tax to 2023 both under the OECD na labudo.
Okay, good. Adu ni ko main idea de adu ni adu khangati ideas ibu khangadi any question on this comma implication karino ama karino kai haitar khara sajala dum ingam ni ko aduni the main idea da khangaloi da ko sigi idea je da sigi issues je da aina kari khanga sagi anything which I have explained it earlier khanga sagi aina kari kano to explain kaugra ha koi na sagi sigi topic siga mari laina na aina kari explain kaugra ne do noi ka ha the mi am yauk da bai yauki bane ko aduna koi na sagi kai ha ta khang da ba orang ne ko I've explained this topic. I had the Pandora paper. Nangi ka had the GS3 ki black money. I had the specifically mentioned in the syllabus. So it is very, very, very important. Koi nga sagi kai had the Pandora paper zai ay na explain kau greko. Kitang technical oiva point amani yawe. Sizi da koi nga sagi kari khang da balai. Adu natraga kai haitare what is pandora paper aku nga sagi pandora paper se kai haiga
financial information leak oi ba to adu to
koi nga sagi sibo khanga de I think kai haitar you can address sizida ina kari kari explain taugi tax haven countries na kari no ko then koi nga sagi kai haitar money laundering hai bizina kari no then kai haitar round tripping hai bizina kari no then koi nga sagi kai haitar shell companies hai bizina kari no then koi nga sagi kai haitar black money koi nga sagi kai haitar black money gi implications ina kari no si kitang hai gre ko si ji da gyan ta da ya ba gyan ta da de amu khala ke tang 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 tang
ha dir ma sam lap pa
sir si ki pen ke round tripping gi se si da p notes ki matang do a du matang kitang han be ma
okay okay tare kai hai ta kitang kitang hai ram ge ko noi na ko nga sa gi ai na khairegi pambade aina simiam je explain kawroga noina kai haitar black money gi any current affair thengaba matamda noina pajaraga gyan tabangam badune ba aduga khoinga saigi nasagi kai haitar notes ama soidana thamgada bani sidi because kai haitar GS3 da kai haitar mention tawbu topic ne ba kai haitar black money je duna khoinga saigi anything with regarding to this is important ko khona sai amani ke dang explain karunge kai sukai de khona sai ya koi ju dum kaino to ba kai hata gyan ta ba da matam khara dum chang ya ba because all these are bit technical in nature ado khona sai a koi ju khang bra di yam na shu hen na khang de ba koi na khang is na khona sai gi overall idea do karino amade khona sai gi answer writing da akoi na kwai na incorporate tobul amgani hai bagi dunya ko because kai haitar we are not legal experts han bada kai haitar tax haven country hai bagi koi na saigi country do the tax am name ba or koi na saigi any tax am tal log da ba country dunya ba ko like there are so many country kai haitar Mauritius lai Panama lai kai haitar British Virgin Island lai etc yam lai even kai haitar Switzerland yam they can also be considered as a tax haven countries number 1 number 2 is it kai haitar black money hai is kai no khoi nga sai gi kai haitar black money hai is the unaccounted money in the banking system is known as the unaccounted money koi nga sagi india gi kai haitar an accountant mani india gi kai haitar banking channel the jog drab mani do an accountant mani do they are considered as a kai haitar black mani magi generation je they are mostly illegally corruption dagi oirakpa yai khoi nga sai gi ka kahetar illegal trading degi orakpa yai then kahetar wildlife trading terrorism degi orakpa yai ko illegal ne but kahetar legally also khoi nga sai gi correct aspect adum jaro kane ba but they are not counted unaccounted money in but they are considered as a kahetar black money sigi kaino je kahetar kaino je akhoi gi the black money je white money the on thorak pa gi process to bu kai kauge hai matam da money laundering yantai ko garibo okay aita de kai hata money laundering je khoi khoi na tamba matam da khoi nga sagi stages ahum lakani ahan ba stages to kariba
yes ma'am
khoi nga sa ani subana
clearing
integration kai no hybrid kai hai ta replacement hybrid akoi gi kai hai ta black money do any kai ta kai no banking system jit akoi na chal lag thamjalu bu dubu it is called the replacement clearing hybrid khong sai gi kai no dagi bank amadagi amada transfer tawni amadagi amada transfer tawni account amadagi amada transfer oi na khong sai gi jam 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 loin taroga khoinga sagi actual magi source of income do kadai degi laino haiba do khangbang ama loi doine ba complex transition ama taroga khoinga sagi actual kai haitare magi source se kadai degi laino khangbang amoi doine ba adugi process tu na hearing integration do na khoinga sagi macha 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 yam do khoinga sagi kai haitare kahetar kaino ina kahetar white money ina onthorpo duna it is called the integration ko see next I am going to explain the kahetar round tripping hari je na india je the khanga sagi kahetar black money je chat kharga koi na india da khanga sagi lake or any country ko suppose I will be talking about the tax haven countries india da ki tax haven countries se da khoinga sai gi jat kharga tax haven countries se da khoinga sai gi sidan ta kane masiz da india je da kaidoni kai hai tare the black money will be generated here the black money will be kai hai tare generated here ko du ga khoinga sai gi tax haven countries se da chalani koina jat kane hai ba matam da siz da kai hatar shell companies kumba form tawani boka see understand taw number I will have to explain what is kai hatar shell companies koinga sagi kai hatar shell companies haita de those companies magi which do not have kai hatar major commercial operation kai shu importance laita ba they are established kai hatar solely for transaction khoinga sagi masi gumba onthok onchin tauna bagi da makta oina establish tobo dubu they are known as the shell companies commercial operation oina kaisu yang kanna value laitaba involve oidaba khoinga sagi money transaction gi da oina establish tobo gi company dubu shell companies haina khangnei tax haven khoinga sagi kai haitar shell companies da laani khoinga sagi kai haitar tax haven countries kai ji da koi nga sagi magi ideas kai no hai ba matam da ma di kai hatar tax am name or tax am tal dog de adu ga information je kai hatar they do not reveal transparent am to wohen de ba kadai de gi paisa lai ama lai am the information je transparent wohen de ba adu na ba koi nga sagi it is known as kai haita mi mi am sida loin thamnari ne ko tax haven countries de ki india je da muk it is it comes through kai haita re p notes sigi process jibu kai koge haib matam da round tripping noina kai hai ta re p notes haib di kai shuna te india da india lai re ko jida any investor kai hai ta foreign investor man india da invest tongninge koge haib matam da this investor will be kai hai ta re registered however ma gi paisa je mi atopa da gi khomgat ke yai ba tong tong ko kunga sa gi kai hai ta mi atopa da gi loin khomgat ne ko A, B, C, D, E, A, Qua. C is in a man, a paisaje, Kongalaga, he issue P notes. P notes is the penotoroga issue toroga, man, a paisaje, Larga, India, the invest, Gaureba. Jaiqua. China toroga, India, the move, invest, Gaureba. This process is known as round tripping. Tung, 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 tung. Ina khan badi loi rabra na khale ko yanta hobi ko
sir
ha
sir simoi tax lau dru simoi revenue la khama to badi gam lai de kiro
a hoi excuse me ko adu nei na ngasai ju high grade kitang pai no ai ko tax til lau de atoba administrative charges adum lau ne ba kari gino hai ba matam da this countries ko ngasai gi ka For example, Panama, Mauritius, they, most of their income, they come from this. Tax haven country, shell company established, income. Tax, but administrative charges, etc., etc. But that amount is negligible as compared to India, the tax pay to baga moina charges low baga jam kenar kane ba aduna kunga sagi kai haitar most of the company they shifted their income or most of the individual they shifted their income to tax haven countries also moina khangri je cg the tax haven countries the kunga sagi kai haitar 1 lakh 2 lakh thamba oiroi ba See the high amount of money. Or do the just administrative charges kumba charges masa matobuma tam the day sigi country income when yam chow na ek or kaneba. Yantai kwa okay. Sibung na in a namu explain tau grido see the
Sir, sana nahan economic issue, jadi security social, itu political itu sana, ama election ni dah candidate tu favorite orang, pasai yang memang hairam ini dah.
Hairam ini, hairam ini.
Ah, adu itu kamera itu, itu hari itu.
Okay. Adu itu, aina hining is, kau ingat lagi, hining bahana hairak tu, adu ganang kau nado iru apa? Kau ingat lagi, aina hining is. Political implications karino haib matam de election gi je kaidoge haib matam de india gi democracy gi kaidgi chawba khoinga sagi kaino mane framework mane bapa election je kai hatare free and fair election je neba khoinga sagi this is one of the most important pillar for democracy siji da khoinga sagi kai hatare money power Money power had utilized the Rokomatam the Kaihaitar free and fair election. Oi Bangam de Pungasagi Aina Hiris election did the Kaihaita money power the Chijan Rokomatam the Akwegi election the Kaihaitar free and fair Oi Bangam de Yakosidia.
Yes, sir.
Adu the political funding koi nga sai gi india gi political funding is kadai de gi laki kadai de gi laki na je ngoba matam da kai hai tar black money is one of the largest source never masi de gi la eva masi na bo koi nga sai gi political parties se koi nga sai gi rti gi makha da ga dan ingris machine ne ba kai no the heck lagu matan the mo source of funding karai de ki no hangak tori ba most of the source of funding is through kai haitar black money never do na khoinga sai gi coe oirabene for example candidate a hybam like candidate b hybam like adu the candidate a je da kai haitar black money yam laiba mini candidate b na amta laita mini aita di in the in this circumstances akoinga sai gi circumstances da candidate a na dum ka giniwa jai ko anduna in spite of candidate a ji da magi kai haita criminal records dai gera ma kai haita english ngang ba hai gera hai roi gera koi na sagi ma dai khai ba mi oi gera or koi na sagi ma on the any records dai gera sexual harassment record dai gera kai shu yam kan na matter tau de ba because he or she has the kai haita black money aduna it distributed koi na sagi election je da sina chauba measure factor am oire ba aduna koi na sagi kai haita free and fair election je it is koi na sagi oi han ba ngam de karina kai haita black money na aduna india da kai haita black money it act as one of the greatest hurdle to kai haita free and fair election aduna dai na hining is Sisi da aina ngasi koi na sai gi tawni gi de kai haita global minimum tax de ai ta ringa sai gi aina hairi ba tax seven countries me am ja tax seven countries me am lai bana koi na sai gi kai haita re kai haita re sel kan kunga sagi cell companies kaina kunga sagi established tauri ama tauri ko masi jina kunga sagi kai doge khaiba matam da kai haitar black money generation and kunga sagi moi je kai ta safe haven oina oye ba ko siji da countries kaina oecd countries oecd organization jina kai no taroga around 136 countries including india moin hairi se kai haitar there has to be minimum tax country amada any company amada impose tongnaba country amada any company amada impose tongnaba minimum tax rate of 15% impose tauji haibagi agreement dunaba in any country ka company amada there has to be minimum tax rate of kai haitar 15% cg idea jeneba which we known as global minimum tax deal gan tai ko ha aduna cg hek thamba matam da khoi na sai gi tax seven countries ke gi moi gi importance amta lai roi ba tai ko tax seven countries ki importance amta layer roi because tax seven countries like kai haita mauritius chu kai haita minimum kai haita 15% oirani then khoi nga sagi india da chu kai haita minimum 15% oirani ai tari why should this company khoi nga sagi kai haita big companies kai na kai do bogi kai haita mauritius talaga moi gi any kai haitar shell company establish tau doino ba adu tari adu gumba practice me am do loina discourage tau ra ani ba ko du na khoinga sai gi si ji discourage tau ra bani na khoinga sai gi india da adu na tra ga ma gi kai haitar source of income lai ba country do da khoinga sai gi tax revenue henga lakani ba khoinga sai gi kai haitar source of income type of country to the tax revenue hangal akani ba yantai gyan ta de ha
tai sir
kai ta re ahan ba da khoi na sai gi hai ri ba kai hai ta re moi je noi na hayang wa jalpa matam da kai hai ta re profit shifting gan hai kani ko profit shifting hybridi khoinga sai gi any company ma hairo ka chai kidang han explain ton ko khoinga sai gi any company ka hai tar facebook hairo ka ma gi na na kaino je revenues india de gi lae ba adu bo khoinga sai gi kaino gi kai hai tar facebook na ma gi kai tar shell company ma kai hai tar mauritius ta gi khoinga sai mauritius ta establish taure ba ai tar india da ma je tax khoinga sai gi suppose 20% tax haro masom da di ka hai tar 0% tax pi doi ne ba khoinga sai gi india ji da operate taro ga khoinga sai gi 100 crore lakh ba je khoinga sai gi mana kai hai tar hai ne ba ai gi di headquarter do kaino lai mauritius ta lai ne I will si je pitero na da ka hai da 1% hai ko I will pay the tax as per the mauritius as per the mauritius tax policy harakane ba sigum ba phenomenon je bu kai ko ge haiba matam da profit shifting country amadagi country amada profit shift tawba by the companies for decreasing the taxes masibu profit shifting haina kawi ko siji da khoinga sagi minimum tax lagta ri som da ju 15 lane som da ju 15 lane aduna khoinga sagi profit shifting gi practice me amje loina bo to kharin ne ba aduna khoinga sagi tax lobum thokpa country do the revenue handle ani ba khoinga sagi sigi idea jene global minimum tax deal hai ja jantai
taise
se khoinga sai amani khatang e ga amu explain tar ke ko topic to ki makha de yo ko OECD khoinga sai OECD ko dash OECD dash ko OECD dash ko kai hai tar global deal to ensure big companies to ensure the big companies pay a global minimum global minimum tax rate of 15% has been agreed to six countries.
Sí, biggest composition hai ka yano sa
biggest
composition the biggest
composition hai na tech corporation including big tech companies like tech hai ba TCH including big tech companies like investors
Sir, in two text competition, you can say impact. Sir, impact first kid.
Text competition. What is it? Between. Ana kita ni easy ko, do guys, do explain to okay. Thank you.
Question of effectiveness.
Question of effectiveness. I will go. Effective or get high big question. I'm alive because there is no legal deed to enforce the deal. But there is no mechanism. No mechanism. Can you tell me what is it? GMT hybridic country mayamna kunje laga moigi tax country to the any company amal dakumatam da moigi tax minimum kahata 15% oigeda bani high pariko sisi da moina country to ki kahata re kaino kharapi kahata re revenue annual da si lakada bani natraga profit to si oigeda bani high ble ko yamkana detail oi rubagi kai sumathok ta de atop da manak kari hage high matam da suppose si gi countries da any country suppose India, then Mauritius. Mauritius is implement like 2% katang lauraba. Adu itardi revenue laiba country do na koinga saigi 13% implement tauba yani bakari, you know, high matam. Overall, kahata 15% ohenna bako. Adugo makara man high bane ado yamkana. Can you the example point of view with the Yamkana de Kanade Kanjan Babu de Keshukai de Ako? Do Nekwena Sagi, Aina Zunga Sai High Gre, they indulge in profit shifting. Sigi profit shifting J Kuna Sagi canozina Kaihata GMT is na N Dahunabagi idea Neko. Ada Sigi Kaheta GMT Gimagi impact sector in no high matam. The country among a Yamkana takes. Competition ama labor. For example, kai haitare kona sagi India da zu yamkan hauji kai haitare corporate tax hantari ko. No ina dum khang mun I think 2019 da handa bra. 20 adai wai da handa given ko. Like how you said 22% or ngani for the existing aduga kai haitare 15% for the new manufacturing corporate tax ko. Effectively budi kya nom lakun 18% la kya nom lakpune ko. Aduni aina hining is a country maga house tax competition ama adum lai foreign investor attract tauna bagi damag adu gumbagi competition do hogiti en tawrani aduna karida hena foreign investor je karida hena focus tau gadagi haiba matam da country dugi infrastructure kyam lai khonga sagi magi kai haita tax certainty oibra then magi political gi khonga sagi implication karile atop angle da khonga sagi magi kai haitar labor laws karile atop de hena competition tawni ba tax competition je hanthara ni bu ko ani subada khonga sagi na sagi dum there is kai haitar financial diversion from the first country to the tax seven country adu gumba financial diversion jo hojukti to ani si to pajina kai hata resource country gi kai hata financial resources augment ka holani increase ka holani yam kan important oi rije especially with respect to the covid 19 gi matang the pandemic ki matang the countries like India they need huge financial resources ko aduna adu gumba matam da khoinga saigi all this tech seven country the diversion tobodo aduna yam kanna khoinga saigi tax resources hand bane ko sine khoinga saigi magi implication je adu the is implement tobo tam da kai haitar there can be many challenges sovereignty hai badi country magi masagi tax policy ama loin kai jaga da ni as per according to their environment as per according to their level of development adu gumba mayam do objective pokal lane ba kari gino hai matam da gmt na hari jine kahata minimum kahata 15% that's why na thamona ko then when a sagi man hari je si implement on ba gi da 2020 the law ma semo 2023 da when a sagi implement tau hai ba matam this is very when a sagi tight way ba country ge implement tau bu ngam da ya ahum so ba na implement tau bu ngam draga na implement tau draga na kari mechanism effective oi na ba lai ge hai ba matam da amta tai ta bana ba dona khoinga sai gi ka hetar gmt is actual effective oi ge dra oi dra hai ba gi there is huge a big question yantai
moja
okay aduna khoinga sai gi aina khoinga sai gi aina han ba da kai hetar pandora paper gana explain kaugri da ko hojikti kai hetare adu gumba resources mayam do adu gumba gi idea mayam do hojikti yam handaran ni ko duna kai hetare there is financial diversion by both the companies as well as the individual mayam handaran ni aduna kai hetare there is in fact it can act as one of the biggest koina saigi kai hetare hurdle to the generation of black money ko pasima lai re to paina kai hai tare black money ge da kai kai hai gi ya ato pa topic how ga dab jo I don't think we have the time ko topic how ra ge minute kya lai ge I think minute ti khara lai re ko se koi no ma question no ma chum aina क्वेश्चन हरके को लोशनजे कहीं क्वेश्चन यू हाईलाइटिंग द इश्यूज एसोसिएटेड विद पावर डिस्कॉम हाईलाइटिंग द इश्यूज एसोसिएटेड विद पावर डिस्कॉम इन इंडिया कमा डिस्कस वेदर discuss whether privatizing discuss whether privatizing discoms can help in this regard can help in this regard can help in this regard ko kunga sagi kai haitar electricity gi issue ni ko then explain tarong ge yam kan na ke no taw re will continue in the next class ko akoi na noi na electricity gi kai haitar discom je kai ha kya any khang bo yaw na bra kunga sagi electricity de kai haitar discom je kai ha kya
distribution company
distributing company high bene ba ko dune when a khoinga sagi kai no to bo matam da power je kai hai tar generation hai ba man alaini transmission hai ba man laini du ga khoinga sagi ato pada distribution hai ba man laini ko distribution gi mathau jina khoinga sagi kai hai tar household da kungasagi electricity provide tawba industries da kungasagi agriculture sinamai mathone distribution jena aina ju ahanba explain tawge power plant kumba kungasagi moijina kai haitare it is known as the generation company transmission jena kungasagi power plant ge kungasagi company distributing company da transmit tawna bagi kai no jena line jena transmission hai na kawi ko aduna electricity ki issue in aba matam da we can classify into three category and analyze it aduna khanga sagi kai no manipur da jo khanga sagi kai hai tar distributing company laini transmission company lerm gani ko adu da khanga sagi akoi na yeng ba matam da power je da khai da gi weakest link na khanga sagi si je ko ba this area distribution is the weakest link in the Indian electricity season ever kaidegi issue lai je kai haitar distributing company season ever kaidegi noina issue thena doi ja do apai si ki question je na ang je discom je the distributing company je the kari kari issue lai amadi kai haitar privatized to bujina khoi nga sagi kyam kana hangadegi sine ba ko si je khange di khoi na on with the khanglu je distributing company the curricular issue lai sine mai khamra kai hai tar distributing company the kai ki issue lai ko na sai ki kai hai tar manipur gi kai hai tar distributing company je kari no ha moi je di kai hai tar corporation on thokra bani ko moi je di corporation ahan ba de ko na sai ki state government ki makha da lairam bani they are given a certain autonomous aduga corporation onto krame department oina lerame under the state government haujikti corporation oina ko nga sai onto krabani ko corporation onto pum matam je they have got certain autonomy they have got certain kai hatar functional capability dune ko nga sai gi manipur da junoina yengu ba matam da manipur gi power supply je ahan ba 15 years or even 10 years ka haujika kyam khena rage je si ju khoi nga sa gi it can be a very good case study in fact khoi nga sa gi kai haitar manipur gi power gi turn around je it is in fact a very good case study khoi nga sa gi kai no da india da adung well studied tau nei ba ahan ba di noina khangam gani kai haitar there were so many load shedding every day coding ko du bo hauji po de adu gi cases to mayam do loina ba kai no taraga we see that the khoina sa gi cooperation oina on to ga it is functioning effectively ko du gi adu da khoina khang dui je si kitang manipur gi idea je khanga di what are the issue in the discom sima kitang khang ba ngamani and which we will be discussing in the next class ko yai ko si jimaga noina kenak to is electricity amendment bill 2021 jiga khare yang o koi dari keno tawne se sida loi chala jenga si gi class ti si jida any issue ko nga sa gi akoi na discuss to budget any issue libra
sir
hang bi
ha gi kano gi election gi da sana black money kano to raga kano unfair way na to wi do
oi oi
adi du sa moi election commission of india na election expenditure na sa ama pi da
pi
adi du 20-30 lakh sa da am tung maximum da mai pi da sa
pi
adi du chang ma di pam pam adi den chang du ni na
yes
the government na rectify to na ba ga drama gi initiative step take ke lege sa
excuse me ko na sa gi nang na hang ye je india da kai hai tar black money politics ta handa na ba kari kari step no ba
hoi
okay tahan ba de noi na khang noi je kai hai tar electoral bond ma introduce to gre ko electoral bond ma se ma introduce the aggressive the high is any individual any company any unit amana political party the donation counting ade it has to come through the banking channel so khong sai kai hai tar bank kai no ge through the kai hai tar bond ge through do ina kai no ka wadab ne ba ko si the individual high is ko company ko moina pininga ji si ji ne ba aduna khong sai ki individual amana khoi nga sai gi political party x y z da pinning ba matam da it has to pay through electoral bond adu itade individual dugi amount individual dugi paisa do ta kai haitar black money oiramaroi ko khoinga sai gi kai haitar black money oiradi banking system da changba matam da magi asset to targulo in phagana rakane ba tumi ko adraina khoinga sai gi kai haitar electoral bonje this is a step to decrease the khoinga sai gi election funding atopa khoinga sai gi step khara hai taudi taudri hojo pauda kai hai tar state funding of election khoinga sai gi state funding of election ga tauna ga hai du bu khoinga sai gi hojik implement taudri so many committees khoinga sai gi noina khamri je kai ta indrajit committee lai bani goswami goswami na to prakhan ko khoinga sai indrajit moina ga hai bani du bu sidi taudri bad khoinga sai gi kai hai tar electoral bond jodi implement taure yes this step kaino ja kai hai tar electoral bond ma ge jo issue tang adam lai je dum ko however it is a step that can tackle the issue of kai hai tar black money in election yai ko
thank you sir
okay then kai hai tar will point of the class here
Thank you, sir.
Okay, okay. Thank you, sir. Mm-hmm.